I not my Agnes? Lord, 'tis Raymond.
Raymond, half disguised near this holy shrine. What would thou?
Worthy Agnes, mine.
Oh,
trembling tears, at once my darkest thoughts remove. Her blushing cheek, such beauty wears, but for my crime, I still could love. So polite, thou thanks the Jew, but with the sunlight, the sunlight melts away. She smiles my hopes, my hopes of joy renewed. But passing by my grave where trots himself with fear, gone forever, hope of bliss, while this life shall last. Gone forever, hope of bliss, while this life shall last. Oh, what is power, what is wealth, can they redeem the past? Can they redeem the past? Cypress o'er my tomb shall wait, my memory claim no cheer. Tarla passing by my grave will cross himself with fear. Come forever, hope of bliss, while this life shall last. Come forever, hope of bliss, while this life shall last, while this life shall
Oh.
art thou that I should heed before my father's last command?
Thank you. Oh! go?
Yes.
No, no.
Oh, yes.
May you to see.
Let us 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 see. Let us see how we believe. At least the sight will cause them here to stay. While I release my master and the wind.
Yes, yes, but wait.
See.
Thank you.
What see I? Is this madness?
Oh, what anguish, what despair, what despair, oh, what despair, oh, what despair. Oh, dear,
if this madness can it be that she can leave the canvas there and on All Hallows Eve this curse upon. But I'll make atonement, France, come hither. I'll make atonement, France, come hither. Open the castle door, quick, take the key.
Oh, tis the key, tis the key.
Yes, there's the not afraid, in mercy haste.
If a young cavalier who defended the baron at the risk of his life in the forest.
Welcome, Signor, to the hermit's humble dwelling.
Some water, hasty, she has fainted.
I myself will bring it to you, soon my young lady it will restore.
What a good old hermit, faith this is more pleasant. Forest walks are charming, but we're better here at present. There's something so consoling in sitting near the fire, and with such pious company, what more can one desire?
Restore thee to this longing breast. Gaze once more on me, and make me ever blessed.
A crystal from a sacred spring in holy chalice, low I bring.
As you have a crystal to me,
faith this is quite pleasant.
What's that? My son, what ails thee? 'Tis nothing. I saw a figure moving among the shadows there of this supposed old hermit. I think we must beware.
My son, pray take your rest. All dangers now past. Here in a hermit's simple home will you find peace at last.
Some mystery I am sure that hood and cloak conceal, and whether it be good or ill, the truth I'll now reveal.
What has done?
What must the villain, sir? Behold!
What a good old hermit!
Well,
it is for you!
My vengeance to dread! My
war! What have my soul done?
Rest assured, no mercy shall be shown.
But evil passions stirs his breast.
From every anxious fear to rest.
His senses seem to be
hard. I am in anguish pain.
To me, I'm
Antony, here's the gold. Be firm, be bold. Hark, they come. A footstep. Be ready now, Antony. Ah, here's the moment. Silence, no mistake. Kill him who quits the doorway, my ward upon his arm. Yes, kill the moment. Silence, no mistake. Kill him who quits the doorway, my ward upon his arm. Now prepare.
My lord, see there. My lord, see there.
Horror!
My lord, away!
No, no! No, no! Think that I fear me, no! Oh, why now delay? Obey my command, now kill him! My rival, your child, die!
And this